This video shows how to check if someone blocked you on WhatsApp. In my WhatsApp account, you can see I have one friend, Sam. Let me open Sam. So right now Sam is on offline. So last seen today at 3:30 PM. So at this point, if you send some message, for example, hi, hello. So if you send some message, you see only one tick mark because he hasn't received your message because he is offline or he switched off his mobile or he put his mobile on airplane mode, something. So let me put Sam online. So Sam is going to switch on his mobile. Okay, now Sam switched on his mobile. Now you can see his status. Now it shows online. So at this point, if you send some more hi, you can see that now it shows two tick mark. That means now he received the message. But the earlier two messages which you sent when he was offline, for those messages, it still shows single tick mark. Okay, so now I am going to send lot of messages to Sam. Hi. Now Sam has decided to block me. So Sam is going to block me. So he selected my account. Then he's going to select block. Block. Now Sam has blocked. Now Sam has blocked me. Now you can see, we cannot see the status of Sam now. See. Now status is disappeared. It's not showing last online time. It's not showing anything there. That means he has blocked you. So at this point, if you send some messages like hi, for those messages, it shows only single tick mark. But that does not matter. But when he was offline, that time also when you tried to send some messages, right, this one, right, that time it was showing only single tick mark. So when he blocked you, that time also if you send some messages, it shows only one single tick mark. So how do you find? So only option is here. You cannot see any status. So let me close and open again. So he cannot see anything here. That means he has blocked you. See, one more thing you have to note. So now it shows two tick. The message which you sent when he was offline, for those message, now it shows two tick mark. So that means, so when you send some messages when he was offline, once he receive those messages, the single tick mark will change to double tick mark. So let me ask Sam to unblock me. So Sam is going to unblock me. See, now Sam is on online. So now let me send a lot of messages to Sam. Now we can see the status of Sam. So now Sam is, I am sending a couple of messages to Sam. For those two new messages, you can see double tick mark. But what about these two messages? So these two messages I sent when he was blocked me. I think these two, now he can see. So these two messages, he will not receive these two messages because I sent these two messages when he was blocked me. So from these two tick mark, we can confirmed that at this time, at 3:37, and at this time he was blocked my account. So that is why it's not showing double tick mark. So this way we can confirm that. So he was blocked me at some point. So there is two thing you have to check. One is if status is not showing anything, that means he has blocked you. And also if there is some messages which still show single tick mark, and there is some messages after these messages, if there is some messages which has double tick mark, that means he has blocked you at some time. So this way we can confirm that. Okay.